the discourse of abolition or an abolition feminism allows us to imagine new worlds and new possibilities of justice, equality, and freedom. And I think this is what Marielle Franco was insisting on.